Well, I wouldn't normally get behind the wheel drunk. The alcohol impaired my ability to make that sort of decision at the time. Now I look back and wonder what I was thinking. I plead not guilty.
Really? You plead not guilty?
I mean, surely I was inebriated, but more than 80% of the time I'm not. That has to count for something.
Do you realize that you've just confessed?
I did not. Look, if I were sober at the time in question, Your Honor, Wait. I would have driven then too. Don't you understand?
Strangely. Yes. Yes, I do. I find the defendant not guilty.
Thank you, Your Honor. I'll be at Fedora's if you want to stop in for a drink. My treat.